Hey chess lovers, welcome back to the Chessyard. This is dhairyabagga, and today I'm just discussing, first of all, to begin with, that I have reached 2000 in bullet, blitz, and rapid at the same point of time. So it has been one of the goals that I wanted to achieve. I was 2000 plus in blitz and rapid. Bullet, I was lagging between somewhere around 1900, 1950. Eventually, I reached 2000. Now, all three are 2000 plus at this point of time. And this happened yesterday. And if you watched my previous video, you must be knowing I had a very bad day in chess the same day. So how did I turn around? So if you go back here and see yesterday, this was, these are my bullet stats. And I lost 14 games, won 31, one draw, one was blitz. But yeah, I more or less wanted to play bullet more and win the games drastically. If you see my previous form as well, 39 wins, 41 losses, huge losses. 1912 odd my rating. Yesterday it went up by 91 eventually. So things do change around if you stick to your targets and goals, and that's what happened. So I'll quickly take you through the game which took me to 2000 in bullet. This was the game, if I'm not sure. Yeah, this was the one. I'll just analyze this one and show this one to you because me and special, reaching 2000 in all three formats at same point of time. So began with e4 by opponent. I played c6. Opponent goes d4, d5. Opponent takes the pawn. I take back. Knight comes out onto f3. Bishop pinning the knight from g4. Now opponent plays bishop, trying to remove the pin. Generally, I take here. Not the best way, but in bullet works. I want to surprise my opponent. Played e6 here, trying to solidify the center. Developing the knight onto c6, opponent had castled, then goes for c4. I just develop the bishop, let the pawn go, I take back. Rook comes in the center, allows knight development to e7. Opponent does take, and here I castle, opponent takes the knight, I take back with the knight, pawn forward, just knight goes back. Now knight g6, pawn forward by opponent, now rook c8, hitting the knight. Opponent plays a bishop attacking the pawn on a7, bishop b8 trying to defend, and then pawn forward by opponent, which was a3. And I went with queen d7, trying to give a check from here and then another check. Hunt the king in the open. Opponent saw that coming, so played g3. And I went with knight to e5, going for a fork eventually once I have a defender. Now bishop comes in, attacking the knight, so I had to get one more defender because a couple of pieces were attacking it and my queen would be gone if I'm not defending it properly, because yes, I have a battery, but queen would be gone. So rook comes in onto e8, opponent plays a queen to a4, maybe trying to take on the pawn next, but that's not possible. Maybe trying to exploit the last rank weakness eventually. Once trade-off happens, but here I went with queen to b6. Opponent goes pawn forward, king to g2, trying to make sure that the pawn can be moved forward. There's no pin on as such. And I went with h6, trying to make sure that there's no last rank weakness now. King has an escape square. A rook to b1, defending the pawn, which could have been taken with the queen. And then as a sidestep with the king, so that now the king is also defending the rook, because otherwise there are a couple of attackers eventually if I move the knight. Then knight comes on to e4 by opponent. And here I played rook to c4, trying to attack the queen. And in this point of time, my opponent, I think, ran out of time or resigned. What was that? Opponent ran out of time. Timeout. So yeah, it was a nice game. In the balance here as well, if you see 0.2 in favor of white, as per Stockfish, recommending queen to d1. But it was a closely contested game. The main thing in this bullet was that defenses had to be more accurate. And I survived on time and I won the game. And I was playing a player who was 2016. And when I won this game, it turned around to be 2000 plus again. So finally, reaching 2000 on all formats. And now the next goal is 2100. Stay tuned to the channel. You will, of course, see more and more games on a daily basis. And I hope you're enjoying these videos what I'm making on a regular basis. I hope you like it today's video as well. And keep watching and sharing. Do subscribe to the channel if you haven't already by now. And I shall see you tomorrow with some interesting and instructive content. Thanks for your time. Take care. Bye-bye.